Hi guys, and welcome back to Dave Flynn Photography. So today I'm just going to show you how to make this light painting tool using a few LED strips, some cable ties, and some Velcro and a battery pack. Are these LED strips which you can buy online. The description is down below. These can be extended using these little plugs, so if you want to go from this size to maybe double one or a triple one, you can just connect these little adapters into each end of your LED strip and then use the extension cable supplied here, and that will give you an extra 12 inches or so length to your LED strip, and then you just attach them to the pole with some cable ties. So I've attached two here, and these are around the control system for the LED lights. This comes in the pack as well, so, and one again at the other end. And the reason I've left the tail on the cable tie is for spinning the light. Now here I've just secured the connection between the USB and the LED strip, just to make sure that it doesn't come loose during any spinning of the pole. And again, just to show you the security of the control panel itself, different modes there as well. Okay, it's important when you get the USB pack, is these are just chargers, USB chargers, that you get the one that's got the full USB socket as a power out, because that's the size you're going to need to power the LED lights. And then secure that to the pole with some Velcro. In this case I've got a strip, and I've just secured it on there just to keep it tight. And then, of course, you can remove it then to charge it as well. So now let's plug it in. Close the curtains and have a test. Okay, let's turn it on. And you can go through some of the modes on it, or you can put it in demo mode and it will continue to spin itself. Flashing mode, blinking mode, strobe mode. Okay, so it's time to show you some samples. These are my picks. Thanks for watching. If you like, please subscribe, hit the like button. Thanks very much. Take care. See you again soon.